Hello? Hello? I called earlier. Someone said that Mrs. Newman would be here.
Oh, of course. Please, come in. I'm Alan Friedman. Gary was my cousin.
Dr. Frasier Crane, my sincerest condolences. So I didn't think Mrs. Newman would have company.
Oh, well, the family is sitting shivah.
Excuse me?
You're not Jewish, are you? It's our version of a wake.
Oh, yes. Oh, of course, of course. I didn't realize that Gary was Jewish, you see.
You're kidding.
Oh, well, oh, no. Well, you know, we were pretty close friends, spent a lot of time together. Well, never on Friday nights, of course, but, you know, maybe I should come back another time.
No, no, please. I'm sure that Jewel would love to know that you came. She's right over there.
Oh, she looks busy. Well, I can wait.
Of course. Will you excuse me?
May I help you?
I didn't realize that this was a mirror. I thought maybe you were having an unveiling later.
You're not Jewish, are you?
No, no. My ex-wife is, though, and thus my son is, which makes me sort of, well, I guess you could say, no, I'm not Jewish.
We always cover mirrors at a shivah, so those grieving don't have to be concerned with their own appearances.
You look very nice.
Oh, thank you. It's been driving me crazy. I'm Bobby, Gary's aunt.
Dr. Frasier Crane, my deepest sympathies.
You're the doctor with the radio show, aren't
yes,
you?
Yes,
did you know Gary well?
Well, yes, I did. Well, of course, there was so much more I wanted to know about the man, you see. I don't know. Listen, how was his health before he died?
Excellent. He was never sick.
History of heart disease?
Oh, no.
High blood pressure?
No.
High cholesterol?
No.
Do you know what his HDL was in comparison to his LDL?
No.
I'm asking too many questions. You know how doctors are. We're always looking for the answers to the mysteries of life.
Oh, Gail.
Aunt Bobby.
I know. Gail, I'd like you to meet a friend of Gary's, Dr. Frasier Crane.
Dr. Crane? From the radio?
Yes, I'm sorry for your loss.
I love your show. Oh, I'm sorry about this. Just when I went to pick up this Linzer tort, I thought of Gary and...
So Gary had a fondness for fattening desserts, did he?
Oh, you didn't know Gary very well, did you? If he knew I brought this here, he'd kill me.
Oh, yeah, Gary was a total health fanatic, a strict vegetarian. I used to play basketball with him every Sunday.
So he was sedentary all week, and then he was burning up the court on Sunday as well. I mean, that can be very straining on the heart.
No, you know. He played at least four times a week. That is, when he wasn't at the gym working out.
Gary was in phenomenal shape. Mm-hmm.
He didn't smoke, never touched caffeine.
Do you know he had less than 10% body fat on him?
My goodness, has anybody checked to see if he's really dead?